Hi and welcome to WordPress.com. This video will show you how to configure a social media icons widget on your website or blog. The social icons widget displays small, high-quality graphics linked to your social media accounts, and you can display these in any widget area of your theme. After adding links to your social profiles, icons are automatically displayed on your site, letting your visitors connect with you through your preferred networks. To set it up, launch the customizer by clicking on Customize next to Themes. Click on Widgets and select the widget area to which you'd like to add the social icons widget. Then, click Add a widget. Find the social icons widget and click Add. Add a title to display above your social icons, or you can keep the default title, Follow Us. Add a full link to your first social network profile. You can get this link by visiting your own social profile and copy-pasting the link that appears in the browser bar into your widget settings. If you'd like to add more social icons, click Add an icon and add your next social network profile URL. You can change the order of your icons anytime by dragging and dropping them into your desired sequence. Your new order will be reflected live in the customizer's preview pane. You can choose a size for your social icons from small, medium, or large. To delete a social media icon, click on Remove under the URL. When you've finished adding your social profiles, click Save and Publish. And that's it! You can go test your new social media icons widget live on your site. For more tips and tricks, visit the WordPress.com support site.